rumors that Earth might be the only living place in the universe. Another candidate is the Snapple complex themselves. A very specific thing happened on this Earth, and as far as we know, it happened exactly once. A primitive hunter cell swallowed another cell, but instead of the barracks, two cells formed a union. The bigger cell provided shelter, took care of interacting with the environment and providing resources, while the smaller one used its new home and free stuff to focus on providing a lot of extra energy for its host. With the abundant energy, the host cell could grow more than before and build new and expensive things to improve itself, while the guest became the powerhouse of the cell. These cells make many animals on the planet. Maybe there are billions of bacteria on the planet along the way, but not a single one, apart from us, has achieved our level of complexity or intelligence.